BJP has claimed victory after controversial Shiv Sena leader Sanjay Rathod's resignation from the Maharashtra cabinet on February 28. A former ally of the Shiv Sena, the BJP continued to demand the former state minister's arrest. The Shiv Sena, on the other hand, seems to have buckled under pressure from the BJP. Going by the aggressive stance of Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, it seems that Shiv Sena too is all geared up for a fiery 10-day budget session starting March 1st. CM Thackeray on Sunday lashed out at Leader of Opposition Devendra Fadnavis, terming the allegations against his government as baseless. It was Shiv Sena leader Anil Parab who read out Sanjay Rathod's resignation letter during a press conference earlier this week. The minister wrote that he has decided to step aside till the completion of the inquiry in light of dirty politics by the opposition in the state. Mahagov tried to save Minister Fadnavis. Referring to Sanjay Rathod's exit, Devendra Fadnavis had said, "This resignation should have come on day one itself because the kind of evidence that has been seen generally does not surface in such matters. Even in such open matters, the government saved the minister. He had the blessing of the government. If the BJP had not built pressure on this issue, then the government would have saved him. We demand that action be taken against the police officials who have not registered even after 20 days since the incident. He may have resigned, but we will stay with the issue and BJP will continue to protest till the victim gets the justice," BJP leader and former Maharashtra CM Devendra Fadnavis added. Devendra Fadnavis should behave responsibly, CM Thackeray. Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray said in response, "There has to be a fair investigation and there will be. Whoever is responsible will not be spared, no matter how big or small, but this attempt to mislead the probe is unfortunate. The same police force that worked under their tenure is being doubted now." While leveling baseless allegations and giving uncalled for advice, Devendra Fadnavis should also behave responsibly. Just because you are not in power, you cannot resort to mudslinging. For a year, you have been saying this government is going to go down, but we are going even strong and working for the betterment of the state, CM Uddhav Thackeray remarked. Taking aim at the center over rising fuel prices, Thackeray said, "We have seen century by Tendulkar and Virat, but this time we will be seeing fuel prices scoring a century." The CM also raked up the issue of the center not having paid GST dues owed to the state and asked why is there no clamor on these issues. Asked whether another lockdown could be enforced in Mumbai, CM Uddhav Thackeray said COVID-19 cases are on the rise. He appealed to the people to wear face masks and adhere to social distancing norms. "Lockdown will be a compulsion if we must resort to it," he added.